being engaged with this type of work, you know, it really connects you with family, because it's a good sense of feeling after when we leave, and then, you know, we when we finish a house, we go back and visit the family that we've, you know, it's a overwhelming joy to see that. Culture's been here since the beginning, you know. It's part of who we are. Without it, we're nothing. There's a lot of cultural values involved in any work we do. It has to balance. You got to have someone that's got Yolngu know-hows, you know, that you can't just come in and just do the things that you expected to do. You know, I mean, you got your own agendas to fulfill, but you have to listen to the people. That's the main thing. And we'll listen to you too. To the government and to the people who's responsible for making this country work financially, spend your money on something that's kind of worthwhile working for everybody so we can all benefit. Yo, Magma!